Remember to stay hydrated.
Okay, okay. I want the pink one. Oh. Great. Okay, when we're doing our snack kick, important thing is to get your knee up. So what you can do at home is, we don't all have Bully the Baddies at home. I'm just going to demonstrate. You can often use old or garden cushions you can use as well. Just be careful not to dirty them, because Mom will get mad. Okay? So the important thing here is to get the knee up, your knee up. There's no point in kicking straight, because then we'll just be doing ballet, right? So we want to get our knee up to do a good kick. So have something that your child can kick over just to get her knee or his knee up. Okay, standing in your way, okay? Let's go. Kick one. Kick two. Get your hands in front of your chest. Three. Four. And five. Good. Well done. Okay, and remember to keep your nose out of the face, moms and dads. These kicks come flying. Okay.